Moving on, a group of human rights lawyers from Network of Public Interest Lawyers have sued the Attorney General for failure by the government to constitute and operationalize the Uganda Communications Tribunal. These lawyers want court to compel the respondents to operationalize and constitute this tribunal within 6 months from the date of ruling.
The lawyers, led by Nagami Gloria Linda, Seriko Arthur Jr. and John Mary Chiram Hebwa, have petitioned the High Court Civil Division about the operations of the Uganda Communications Commission. They have dragged the Attorney General to court for failure to constitute and operationalize the Uganda Communications Commission Tribunal, and it's now over 7 years. They say that the failure to commission the Uganda Communications Tribunal contravenes Section 60, Subsection 1 and 2 of the Uganda Communications Act. The lawyers are now seeking declarations and orders from this court to compel the government to constitute the Uganda Communications Tribunal.
We are seeking declarations and orders from the court. One, that this failure, omission or neglect, contravenes that section I've talked about, Section 60. And also that we are seeking for an order of mandamus. Basically, mandamus is an order to compel someone to do something. In these circumstances, we are seeking an order from court to compel the respondent to operationalize and constitute the Uganda Communications Tribunal within 6 months from the date of the ruling.
They add that non-establishment of the tribunal has affected the rights of the citizens of Uganda.
Establishment of the tribunal has hindered the citizens' right to access to justice and also their right to freedom of expression, the right to a fair hearing. So these declarations and orders from court will help us as citizens of Uganda to enjoy all our rights that are given to us, especially the media and press freedoms. Yes, thank you.
Nagami adds that the people who complain about the decisions of the Uganda Communications Commission have nowhere to go because the tribunal which could help is non-existent.
I've been brought to court by different individuals when they are complaining about the decisions of the Commission, Uganda Communications Commission, and also directives from the minister. However, the courts have turned them away and they have told them to go and exhaust the existing remedies within the law, which is the Uganda Communications Tribunal. But this tribunal does not exist right now. It has been over 7 years since the Uganda Communications Act came into place.
It has been 7 years since the Uganda Communications Act came into place, which also establishes the Uganda Communications Tribunal, but the tribunal has not been operationalized and constituted. Story compiled by Annette Nakaibale for the New